I know when people see obstacles as brick walls, I see them as hurdles. Something that's meant to be jumped over, stepped over, ran over, anything. Fields and Futures, they lower hurdles for student athletes just like me. When you change how you see the world, your world changes.